35, it's severe weather preparedness week in North Carolina. State leaders say this is a great time to prepare and practice your safety plans in case of severe weather. There will be a statewide tornado drill at 9:30 Wednesday morning. You are strongly encouraged to participate if you can.